Mom, we had something that we wanted to tell you.
John and I got engaged.
I knew it.
Actually, Mom, we already got married.
Why would you do that? Oh my God, you're pregnant.
I think the whole school knows I'm pregnant.
You puked in front of 30 teenagers. I think everybody knows.
What are we gonna do when this baby comes, John?
Take a couple years off, enjoy being a mom.
Garrett thinks Jasmine Davis is pregnant.
No.
Miss Abbott, you know me since freshman year. You know this isn't something I planned on. I'm gonna keep it. What are you gonna do?
About what?
Oh, I'm gonna keep it.
Cool. So you're gonna stop teaching and just be a stay-at-home mom now?
Yeah, I guess so.
I bet you know everything about having a baby.
Never even changed a diaper.
My sister's 23 and she got 2 kids. Don't your friends have babies?
No.
But you're old.
What are you doing?
Pouring my juice in here.
You're gonna do what with it?
I'm gonna drink it.
Oh my, stop it.
Mm. It smells so bad in here.
What you want me to do?
Litter, litter. Just go, go.
You want me to stay home.
It's not what I want, it's what makes sense. We are given what
we're living. I don't want my whole identity to be someone's mom. And I feel so guilty about that.
How am I going to go to school and work and take care of my baby?
You're just gonna give up now?
You've gotten everything you've ever wanted in your life. My whole life is disappointment.
Whether you go to work or whether you stay at home, it's a sacrifice either way. Let me tell you, it's so worth it.
Who knows? We might have to just send the baby to work and then we stay at home. I'm serious.